Ladies and gentlemen, please put our hands together to welcome our guest of honor, Mr. Tharman Shanmugaratnam.
I think it's a wonderful part of our heritage, and I want to thank the organizers also for organizing this year's event in Taman Jurong.
Together with Xinming Daily News, CityGas co-organized the City Hawker Food Hunt first in 2008 to show our appreciation to hawkers and to help promote Singapore's rich and unique hawker culture. This year, we have had the opportunity to try some of the best popiah, lontong, curry fish head and tau suan found in hawker centres. I would like to congratulate the hawkers who have emerged winners in these food categories.
因为薄饼是一件很普通的食物，所以很多地方随便都吃得到，随便咖啡店都吃得到。但是我一直又跟我弟弟商量说，要怎么做到最好吃，让顾客吃了又回想到我要吃薄饼就会想到我们。就成就感就是顾客吃的很开心，一直是我们的薄饼最好吃，新加坡最好吃的薄饼。所以我们听得很开心哦，而且这次能够拿到王中王。
It has been going on since generations, since my grandfather, my mother. So now it's the third generation. The secret to success is to persevere. If you keep on doing it and doing it, and you have to, there's no secret recipe, but it's actually having quality over quantity. So if the food, there's always my mother, she will always taste the food before it will be served to the customers.
生病的时候是困难，下大雨的时候也是困难，因为卖甜品不可以下大雨，下大雨就没生意。This
event, our annual event, is to actually pick a few hawker food. Every year we select four specific hawker food and try to get the best from all over Singapore. We have the lontong, curry fish head, tau suan and the popiah, see? So we want Singaporeans to know where they can get the best hawker food in these categories. This is a very special year. Singapore is celebrating our Golden Jubilee. So we thought that it would be good that we honour hawkers who have actually providing a very rich local food culture for Singaporeans. Yes. So this food guide is our attempt to honour this pioneer generation of these hawkers who over the last 50 years have actually contributed a lot to this hawker food culture.
我们的美食呢，必须由整个社会的人对我们的小贩师傅的手艺给予赞好、赞美、赞赏。那么有这样的一个共识之后呢，小贩的师傅们就有信心把我们这个手艺呢一代一代的传下去。 手艺的东西呢，很多时候是叫不来的，所以师傅怎么样把他的那个手艺传给下一代呢？这个怎么联系下去的话呢，使到那个味道，虽然因为时代不同，材料不同，会有些许的改变，传承的人传承那个手艺了之后呢，他会把那个味道呢继续的带下去。Well,
I see this competition as a good platform for students to really involve in real learning, authentic learning, because they get to really cover on live. The awards have been given out to the different hawkers, and they get to interview the winners, right? And get to sort of listen to the life story they have to tell us, you know, about how they started, you know, in the business, and how they intend to sustain it in the future.